this gap right here, because of that, I'm able to tell that this car's been in an accident